At 6, a Knoxville woman arrested and charged with carjacking after she allegedly forced the victim to drive to various places to commit crimes. This all happening in the 2600 block of Magnolia Avenue. According to reports, the victim refused and the suspect, Amanda Bowling, along with other people involved, allegedly beat that person with a baseball bat. The victim was able to identify Bowling. There is no word at this hour about other suspects in the case.